victory in Iowa. Senator Barack Obama is the winner of the Democratic Iowa caucuses and becomes the first African American with a real chance of winning the White House.
That we are one nation, we are one people, and our time for change has come.
His message of fundamental change resonated with voters. The result was a blow to Senator and former First Lady Hillary Clinton, who had invested much time and effort on winning in Iowa. But Clinton is still leading in national polls and will fight on. On the Republican side, former Arkansas Governor Mike Huckabee defeated former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney.
A new day is needed in American politics, just like a new day is needed in American government. And tonight, it starts here in Iowa, but it doesn't end here.
Huckabee, a social conservative and ordained Southern Baptist minister, rocketed from near obscurity 6 weeks ago to the top of the Republican heap with the support of evangelical Christian voters. After months of campaigning, Iowa voters gathered in schools, libraries, and community centers to participate in what is for them a cherished ritual of democracy. Turnout was heavy all across the state. At this Des Moines elementary school, caucus-goers formed long lines as they waited to register. Joe Jongeward, a Clinton supporter, has been to every caucus for the past 36 years.
It says that you have a level of commitment because you do more than just mark a piece of paper. You join a group, you stand up, you take a public stand for the candidate that you want to lead the country.
There's still a long way to go, 11 months, in fact, before America finally chooses its next president. But the decisions being made by these Iowa voters right here and right now could significantly shape the remainder of the race.
The winners get what politics watchers call a bounce, lots of media attention, momentum, and enhanced fundraising ability. The less successful candidates will now have a harder struggle to convince voters their campaigns are still viable. The candidates will have no time to rest. The New Hampshire primary looms less than a week away. Rob Reynolds, Al Jazeera, Des Moines, Iowa.